Images in hopes of identifying two people accused of a burglary in the Hollywood neighborhood. Now, according to Shreveport police, officers responded to a burglary call at a home in the 6600 block of Central Street on July 10th. Now, during the investigation, detectives learned that the two people stole a television and a purse. And if anyone has information, please call Caddo Crime Stoppers.